Myself, I am Praveen Kumar, faculty for CFNL SFM from Hyderabad. This is the first time where we are going to launch the classes for FRM, Financial Risk Management, offered by American Institute called GARP, Global Association of Risk Professionals. This is an upcoming course having a lot of value addition for finance background students, especially those who want to work with the banks in risk management departments in India and in abroad. The qualified FRMs are recruited by banks for forex, treasury and credit operations, and by insurance companies for bond portfolio management, and by mutual funds for investment portfolio management, and by importers and exporters for currency risk management, by stock exchanges, commodity exchanges and derivatives exchanges, reserve bankers, option writers and manufacturing mining companies for commodities hedging. This course is of two parts, each part with four subjects. Part 1, Foundations of Risk Management, Quantitative Analysis, Valuation Risk Models, Financial Markets and Products. Part 2 subjects includes Investment Risk Management, Credit Risk Management, Operations Risk Management and Market Risk Management. The enrollment fees is $300. The examination fees for each part is $350. Enrollment fee and part 1 fee are payable at the time of enrollment. The duration of the course is 9 months and the pass percentage is around 50. You can download the prospectus from here. Part 1 contains 100 questions and part 2 contains 80 questions. And there is no negative marks for wrong answers. The examination will be held twice in a year on the 3rd Saturday of May and November. The examination centers in India are Bangalore, Mumbai and Hyderabad. The top recruiters of FRM includes Citibank, UBS, Barclays, BNP Paribas, Bank of America, Credit Suisse, Deutsche Bank, Wells Fargo, KPMG, EY, PwC, Deloitte, JP Morgan, AIG, AXA, Franklin Templeton. The salaries for FRM qualified ranges from 8 lakhs to 10 lakh rupees in India and 1 lakh to 1.5 lakh dollars abroad, depending on the individual skills. We will be starting FRM batch 1 during the month of July. It will be for 60 days, covering all 4 subjects. Mr. Chalapathy sir, cost accountant and MS from London Business School, has experience of more than 25 years in banking and capital markets across Mumbai, Doha and Singapore. He was heading clearing and settlement department at Singapore Mercantile Exchange. The exchange deals with precious metals, gold and silver, copper, aluminium, zinc and currencies. In Mumbai, he worked as a CEO of Nirmal Bang Securities, having 300 branches across India, and deals with equities, commodities, currencies and mutual funds. He had a risk management department at National Stock Exchange NSE and implemented VAR, margin testing and back testing for derivatives. He worked as Vice President of DCB, Development Credit Bank, and implemented Basel II norms as per RBI guidelines. He headed Capital Market Division of Global Trust Bank in Mumbai for 5 years. About myself, I have 6 years of experience in equity markets Mumbai and currency markets Dubai. In Mumbai, I was advising mutual funds, FIIs, HNI clients on equity investments and derivatives market. And in Dubai, I was managing treasury of a $5 billion company regarding imports and exports. I dealt with more than 11 currencies internationally. After the experience, I decided to take up teaching career as a passion to lead young chartered accountants up to the global standard. FRM awareness session will be held on 24th of May from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at HBA College Himayat Nagar branch. We are proud to announce our student Sayed Amir has passed his FRM in his first attempt. For further details, log on to our website sfmpraveen.com.